fire on Saturday left a Van Wert family of five without a place to call home. Fox 55's Jeremy Masukovich has more on how the community is helping them get back on their feet.
This is what remains of the Van Wert apartment at 816 West Main Street following a fire on Saturday night.
We needed to get up right away and get out while we still had a chance.
The family of five that called the apartment home were lucky to make it out safely.
They couldn't see anything. There was so much smoke in the hallway that the police had to lay on the floor at the bottom of the steps.
As they look to move on, the Langenkamp family has been overwhelmed by the community's willingness to help.
People that we wouldn't expect to help us have helped us, and it's really unreal. It is. It's amazing.
The community emergency response team assisted the family in their vehicle immediately after the fire broke out.
And what happens inside that vehicle is they discuss their losses and they cry, and we hug them and cry with them. And then after that moment, we say, okay, let's move forward. Where do you want to be?
CERT has placed the family in temporary housing and will continue to help with the transition. The Salvation Army will be collecting clothing donations through the end of the week.
In a fire situation, you've lost your possessions, you've lost your home. And I can imagine the stress that puts on you to lose all that. We as a community can come together just to give them a helping hand.
Monetary donations are also being accepted at the Van Wert County Foundation.
I'm just overwhelmed. Really, I am overwhelmed.
With the support.
Mm-hmm. It's crazy.
In Van Wert, Jeremy Masukovich, Fox 55 News.
All donations to the Van Wert County Foundation will be accepted under the name of the Langenkamp family.